Yes. Oh, this level is so cool. Yes. 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 Oh, thank you. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, thank fuck. Yes. 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 I beat it. I beat Astrophobia. Oh my god. Oh, I did not like that. I don't think it's like a bad level. Oh my god, but it's an okay level, let's say that. It's not bad, it's not amazing. But oh my god, I got so unlucky. The only thing that I really, really hate is the fucking dual wave at 68%. I died there 16 times from zero, and I passed it like 5 times, I think. Maybe even less. I think I passed it 4 times. It is so incredibly fucking ridiculous, that wave. Like, it's so inconsistent, it's so much harder than everything else. I don't like it. There's also some choke points like 19 and 24 in the first half. Also 40 and 41. And they get like fairly consistent, but still not very consistent. I imagine for someone who's better at wave, this would probably be a lot more enjoyable. I'm not that good at waves, so I didn't like this that much. I also think this should be insane tier on the NLW. This is not very hard tier. 8,469. That's a lot less attempts than I expected it to be. Jesus Christ. I was expecting it to be like at least 15,000. 9,817 attempts. Less than 10k. Let's go, bro. I'm really happy with that. I'm very happy with that. That felt like it took a lot more attempts than it actually did. Oh.